to Bomb Squad. My name is motherfucking Bruce Banner, bitch. And today, I'm about to fucking break a bunch of fucking laptops. So I'm gonna take my camera stand here and go the fuck outside, you stupid fuck! Open up my car. So this is what we're gonna be I already smashed this shit earlier, but today we're gonna be smashing this shit. I forgot the fucking hammer. But let's take one of these fucking piece of shit HP laptops here. Just fuck it. Just fuck that shit. And I'm gonna take it right out back. And I'm gonna have some fun. Ooh, look, a brick. Alright. Ah, you motherfucker. Piece of fucking shit. Oh, this still has Windows XP on it. Maybe. Hold on. God damn it, gotta adjust these fucking legs. God damn. Should edit this out. But I'm not going to. Alright. As I was saying, still has Windows XP on it. This is probably a good. Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you. Piece of fucking shit. Look at that fucking. That screen is fucked. I gotta get my hammer. Alright, you fucking dick fucks. It's time to fucking smash some laptops. God damn, shut up. Man, shut up. A hammer. A katana. And some laptops. Look at this. Oh, you fucks. Alright. Ooh. So that already looks pretty bad, actually. Okay. Start with the katana. Cue up the copyrighted music. Ah! All right. All right, I think I'm done. I think that's the end of the episode. Until next time. So. Fuck up. All right. There's a hard drive that. I took, one of the hard drives out before I did this. That one's not even a SATA drive anyway, it's a fucking old piece of shit. And then this is all the little shit that came off of it. I just put it all into a pile. So, oh yeah, and then a battery came out of one of them, so. Alright, well, that's it. Later. Alright, you bitches. You thought that the video was over. But it ain't, because I got some more shit for ya. Alright. Now, let me tell you. Right. My name is Kyler Decker. And I'm gonna tell you about 9/11. So, 21 years ago, I got this whiteboard here so I can show you. Alright, so just ignore that. Alright. Alright. So I got two towers here. Drawing shit upside down. What allegedly happened, right? You have this airplane here that crashes into the tower, right? Alright. Allegedly what happened. Okay, well, I've got some evidence. Some evidence has come to light. Alright, so I'm gonna tell you what the research, right? The research that I've done on this shit. Alright, now, what you need to do, this is important. Alright, you see this fucking shit? What you wanna do is first create a new text document. Alright? Alright, this is important. Yeah. Alright. Let's shove it over here. Alright. Now, make a new text document. Now, what you're gonna wanna do is, in this text document, type in Bush hid the facts, all right, and then save it. Now, close out of that text document, all right? Now, when you open it back up, it's exactly the same. It's exactly the fucking same. But now, if you close it, what? Are you doing? Why are you in? I don't know if you're actually in my shot. This cat. Come on. You know you want to be in the video. Look at this. Look at this big fur ball. Alright. Oh my god, it suddenly became look at this. Look at this fucking shit. It suddenly became jumbled. What the fuck is going on? That is so creepy, man. That's so weird. Alright, you fucking bitches. My producer says we're running out of time, so the demonstration starts now. So, I have the model set up. So we're going to test this theory of what supposedly happened. Alright. So, nothing's fucking happening. Hold on a minute. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, it's happening! Damn! Here it goes again! Shit! Well, that proves that.